And then the another neat thing about this product is that they have this two-pronged outlet here, which, you know, if like in my crib here, I have very limited outlet space, and I want to put this on top of another outlet that has got an overhang to it, so I can just flip it upside down. Because it doesn't have that third prong, no issues whatsoever. So brilliant work on the part of Aura on that, for sure, I think.